No, he doesn't do it.
I'm going to expose myself as a quart low on estrogen. If money's tight, your hair don't need to be done, nor do your nails need to be done. None of that is essential. You got a special needs kids. You're getting disability on that. Mm. He's, you know, you guys are just making it. Hair and nails is not essential. I know I'm going to get hate mail for that. But hair and nails is not essential. And if he's tight and it's hard, you should let that go.